Okay, now I have wired an LED to the output here. It's connected through a transistor through the white output wire. And this setup will show you how you can use this circuit as a LED LED signal indicator, status indicator with six positions. Position 1 off. Then we have a position 25%. Then we have a position 50%. We have a position 75%. Then we have a position 100%, full on. And there is the fast blinking position